Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you having a Kia Sportage or Kia Sorento and you need to replace ignition coil guys. Stay with us, we'll cover everything from start to finish and we'll explain how to remove ignition coil and how to replace it in today's video. So this should work on Kia Sportage and Kia Sorento different years. For instance, they start using it in early 2012 all the way to 2016-17 depending on the market guys. And that's a 2.4 GDI engine. So before we start, let me introduce you to the channel. Every single car we get at the garage, guys, we take them completely apart and we make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. Why we do all that? Simply because our mission in the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need in return, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, that way we can keep providing this free information to you. Also, guys, if you want to buy parts or tools for a really good price and quick shipping as well, check out the link in the description of the video below and you can see where we get all our tools and parts from. Specifically, this is an engine out of a 2013 Kia that we'll be demonstrating on. And with that being said, okay, if you have a Kia guys or other vehicle, check our main channel Auto Repair guys. We have videos that have helped more than 120 million people guys that can save you thousands of dollars. So let's start on it now. What we have here guys, this is a 2.4 GDI engine. In order to get to the ignition coils, you need to remove that upper engine cover. So you grab it with two hands firmly and you pull it straight up. Okay, it has four bushings. Okay, and those four bushings attached to these posts that are installed on the valve cover. Once you do that, guys, you have your ignition coils right here. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, which one is for cylinder number one? The very left one towards the serpentine belt. If you come on this side, you have cylinder number one, then you have cylinder number 2, 3, and 4 respectively. We will show you guys how to replace one of them because the procedure is the same for all of them. So, what you need to do, guys, okay, that safety pin, need to grab it. Okay, it may be stuck and you need to pull it out. Without pulling that thing out, you cannot disconnect the ignition coil. It's important when you install it later to push that thing in or the ignition coil may come loose. Now push the cable in and when you push it in, push down here and disconnect it guys. Because if you try to pull and push at the same time, it may get stuck. 10 millimeter socket will need to be used, okay, to remove the ignition coil, get the bolt out. Now we can simply get that ignition coil and pull it out. Now always inspect for engine oil. We have a little bit guys, if you have engine oil around the spark plug or the ignition coil guys, we have a little bit here you can see. That could be simply due to the fact that you have a failing valve cover gasket and it will need to be replaced, which we'll have a complete video how to do on Kia Sportage and Kia Sorento as well guys. Hopefully the video will be helpful to any of you trying to figure this thing out. Thank you for watching and see you next time.